again, the ultra-nationalist terrorist group, the Yula Boys, claim responsibility for a heinous act of violence. The small and innocent village of Kampung Bahari was attacked today by the tribal group, and everyone standing in their way of outlandish cries for justice and revenge were swiftly cut down with traditional mandaos, leaving the corpses to litter the village square.
Launching missiles.